You are different than what I thought you'd be. A former it girl from New York, made off like fall from grace. I assumed you'd be high maintenance.
It gets very, very hot. Come on, let's get wet.
That reckoning is now, and maybe that reckoning is me.
You wanted fire?
Sorry, Cheryl, bombshell. My specialty is grace.
Want some company?
More than anything. No, I have to do this on my own, Brian.
Framing Archie for murder?
You don't have a daughter anymore.
You're a bad person, Veronica. You'll always be a bad person.
Why don't you just go then if I'm such a monster?
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. It's been some time since my last confession. The Bible says gossiping's a sin. If that's true, guilty. Also, I admit to being, on occasion, disrespectful to my parents.
All right, I'll tell you.
He'll be none the wiser.
Has anyone ever told you you're a badass?
I want to follow rules. I make them. And when necessary, I break them.
I'm running my business my way.
You're a little more dangerous than you look, are you?
Boy next door-ish.
You have no idea.
A question.
You jealous, Ronnie?
Please.